crew at Canada Life Center. Taken by Pionk, he got double teamed, came off a stanchion, ends up back at the line for Klingberg, watched by Harkins. Klingberg trying to find a lane, score! Klingberg let the shot go, Harkins lost his footing, Seguin may have got the tip at the side of the net, and the Dallas Stars have tied this game up at three.
Well, you can time the patience with an hourglass here from John Klingberg. Is the Dallas Stars are letting him feel it here as he's got command of this puck, and watch the way that he just outweights that attempted block from Dallas, or from Jansen Harkins, up, down. Many times he breaks the ankles of the defender, holds, and then now he just kind of floats this into traffic. A nice job net front from Kiviranta to take the eyes away from Eric Comrie, and we got 6:44 remaining here, and the Dallas Stars have somehow tied this game.